So, as all of you probably know, that me and my sister lost our dad several months ago. So, I'm gonna play this song. I'm trying to cry. No, stop it. I'm gonna smile. I wrote this many years ago. It's about at the end of our life and like when you pass on to the next life, like what do you think people will say about you, and like are you someone that people will remember fondly? So this is called What Will They Say. They wrapped 83 years up in 43 minutes. Seems a little short change for a man who lived his life, making every second count. Now I'm just two headlights in a long procession, and this snail's pace is no escaping from exactly what the future holds. The words of the preacher sum it up: just ashes to ashes, dust to dust. What will they say when they lay me down? Who will be there to care? Come to be my way of life. Is this what I'm living for? I've got a wife at home that I barely see. She's raising our kids. God knows they need me more than this paycheck I'm working for. Sometimes it's so hard to find the line between making a living and living a life. What will they say when they lay me down? Who will be there to care? I'm not around. If by what will they say?